Okay, all right, what's up everybody? ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to the Sandland demo. Now, Sandland is a video game and an anime as well that was made by Akira Toriyama. If for some reason you're not familiar with that name, he's the guy that created Dragon Ball Z, Chrono Trigger. Forgot I had the audio on and the video. Chrono Trigger, Dragon Quest, and a bunch of other games and anime. He passed away March 1st, so this was like his last game that he actually had hands on. So we don't know how far he made it. I mean, we can only assume that it was completed at the time of his passing. So I know he was working on Sandland. I don't know how far he got with that. I mean, we don't know. But based on me watching like trailers and screenshots of this game, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't have too many high hopes for it. I hope I'm wrong, because it looks like it's gonna get repetitive and boring. You know, or at least if it is repetitive, I hope it's enough action in it to where that doesn't matter, because you have some games that's like that. You know, like, I'm not going to spare criticism just because, you know, one of the greatest, if not the greatest, anime creator, manga, you know, author passed away. Like, I'm not gonna spare criticism. But I am looking forward to it. Let's see what the game got. See what this demo has. Hopefully it's interesting enough to make me want to come back for more, because that's the main thing that I'm looking forward to. Content and game balance in the demo differs from the full game. Alright, in this demo you can explore and fight enemies in the following three vehicles: tank, motorbike, and battle armor. You can recover your vehicle's HP by resting at the camp. Move around, X for weak attack, B for powerful attack, jump, interact. Okay. You can, now that you have a storage capsule, you can carry up to 5 vehicles on you and summon them whenever you want. Press right, choose a vehicle, and confirm. You can view controls. Okay. Yeah. Oh, looks like it might be action packed. Hold on. I mean, if we can attack like that, okay. Nope. Vehicle boost, brake. I ain't gonna lie, there better be some obstacle courses in this thing. Oh, I was gonna say that was his name, Rao and Thief. Okay. More damage, less ammo. I'd rather keep more ammo. More boost, stabilizer. Lightweight mod look better? What the hell? Interceptor drone. Let's just keep things as is right now.
Nice! One down!
So, I mean, like, do we get something from them? This is a camp. It's an enemy camp.
At least that was sort of fun. Turn out to be useful.
What is this actually?
Here we go.
Is there a, oh, that's the light. Is there a scorpion? Oh, hold up. Let's get off of this. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need the battle tank.
It's good to wander off the beaten path sometimes. Detours can be the source of all sorts of discoveries.
It's under the sand, Prince. It could surface anywhere.
I know.
It's under the sand, Prince. It could surface anywhere. Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground.
Whoa. These dudes not playing fair. Hold up. Fair, but they come out the woodworks. They come out the woodworks.
I'm so sick of driving through this boring desert. Thief. Know any jokes?
What am I, your jester? Fine. I'll only tell one.
Hit me.
Why are cacti so good?
Well, so it goes.
You know what? Switch. I don't even know where the hell we're going. doesn't seem like it could use a little bit of work. The aiming is like a learning curve. I really don't know what the hell I'm doing. It's not like they gave any clear directions as to what the hell. What is the voice actor for Trunks? That's that woman. I just noticed. That's Trunks' voice actor. Or Trunks' English voice actor.
Probably find traveling merchants on the main roads. They roam over Sandland, peddling their wares to all comers.
Fellow travelers, huh? If we find any, let's stop and compare notes with them.
This is definitely Trunks as a voice actor.
We can use this to find out about the area. If we can get it fixed up, that is.
Use materials to repair a tower. Okay.
We can repair it. Just need materials.
Need more.
We can repair it.
Need a B-grade meter. Okay. Is there any way I can, like, mark this on a map? Guess we're just gonna recognize it.
If enemies take you by surprise, just stay calm and try to get distance from them.
And then run away.
Running in a blind panic gives them more chances to hit you in the back. Assess the situation calmly instead.
I prefer running toward the enemy. So annoying. Man, I'm dead. Annoying. Here I go!
Okay, so that happened. Can we fast travel? We can. We got a lot of ground to cover, though. Can't go that way.
See these tire tracks? That's a sign that someone's been here before us. Following them might lead us to a useful location like a village or town.
What tire tracks?
The car should also go a bit faster than it would on unpacked ground.
I was just talking about this dirt road right here. Ooh. I low-key don't want to fight no more of these dudes. I'm trying to get whatever that B grade.
What goes through your head in the middle of a fight?
How I'm gonna beat the other guy to a pulp?
That's a start, but you might get better results by predicting what your enemy is going to do and reacting accordingly. You'll find it hard to lose if you're always fighting on favorable terms.
Put the house in the middle of this thing, but
take that! Hup!
I remember this place.
Yeah. You gave water to a human boy here that one time.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't tell everyone! Can't even have a secret. Here we go.
Thank you. People, they don't know what the hell. Birds. Pterodactyls. Whoa. Game over. I still had a lot of life left. I thought I only destroyed the... I guess I was wrong.